जो
वन मिनट वन मिनट
मैंने थोड़ा सा एक लगा सर आप थोड़ा आगे आइए, आप थोड़ा पीछे जाएंगे ना तो हाँ हाँ ये पढ़ा लेंगे ज़्यादा
Yes, then. Yeah? Yeah, then. Thank you, thank you. Well, I didn't know it's actually a media event. I just came to say hi to Santino. I'm coming from a shoot, and I think a lot of yummy food. The place looks gorgeous, and I moved to Bandra, so I'm really happy to have such a beautiful place, and it's very close to my house. So, yes, I'm looking forward to food.
Okay, which is your favorite concert? Which is your favorite restaurant?
Favorite food or favorite restaurant?
Favorite place.
In Bandra, I love Olive because they They have really easy food. You know, I like the salads and they have good pizzas. And it's a really nice place to just unwind and have a glass of wine. Bandra, Kitchen Garden, Suzette, yeah. My new look. Thank you. So I chopped my hair at home. I think I really wanted to cut my hair for a really long time. And yeah, I just chopped it. And also the new hair that I have, it's for a new film that I'm doing. I'm just coming from the poster shooting right now. So really looking forward to talk about my film very soon. About the film? So in this film, I'm shooting with Rahul Bose and Ronit Roy. It's something that I never done it before. So that's all I can say for now. Yeah, but looking forward. Yeah, thank you.
सर यहाँ पे
वेट 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 सर यहाँ पे
Do you want to take a plucker? Pick something? Some Greek?
ये पूछना है उनको लेना तो तुम बूम निकाल ये
क्या बोलूँ
इवेंट
नहीं है रेस्टोरेंट है
ना
बेटर नो गाइस ओके फिनिश इट ये एक ग्रीक रेस्टोरेंट है पहली बार बैंड्रा में मुंबई में नहीं बैंड्रा में और मैं ग्रीक खाना बहुत पसंद करता हूँ तो इसलिए यहाँ मैं अंदर जाके एक बार टेस्ट करता हूँ चेक करता हूँ दोबारा अगर जो भी सवाल है आप पूछिए टेस्ट करने के बाद मगर यहाँ से लग रहा है कि बहुत बढ़िया रेस्टोरेंट है और मेरे छोटे भाई वो भी जुड़े हुए हैं इससे तो इसलिए मैं आया हूँ फेवरेट प्लेस के लिए यार जहाँ दोस्तों हैं जहाँ जगह अच्छी है जहाँ म्यूज़िक बहुत अच्छा है वहाँ हम लोग पार्टी कर सकते हैं ऐसे कोई एक जगह है नहीं जैसे मैंने कहा जहाँ दोस्त लोग हैं और अगर माहौल बहुत अच्छा है तो वहाँ पार्टी कर सकते हैं चाहे वो समंदर के किनारे पर चाहे रेस्टोरेंट पे चाहे होटल पर
ओके फाइनली इतने बात विवाद के बाद में आज पद्मावती रिलीज हो गई है तो आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे इसको
मैं ये कहना चाहता हूँ कि गुड लक टू पद्मावती और इतना सब करने के बाद मैं चाहता हूँ कि ये पिक्चर बहुत अच्छी चली और हिट रही तो आई होप आई विश देम ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट एंड नथिंग शुड स्टॉप फ्रीडम ऑफ एक्सप्रेशन एंड फ्रीडम ऑफ आर्ट जी बिल्कुल मैं सभी व्यूअर्स को हैप्पी रिपब्लिक डे विश करना चाहता हूँ मेरी तरफ से बीनो मुरे थैंक यू
I'm gonna speak in English. Is that fine?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think it's great. I've been really excited about seeing a Greek restaurant in Bandra, so I'm really excited to try the food. Oh well, I'm hoping this is gonna be the next one. the South version of Queen in Telugu and Malayalam. And yeah, that's what's coming next so far. I can't wait to see it. I think it's looking really good. The trailer is looking really good, so I'm excited to see how it does. Forget the controversy. Let's just go watch it. Thank you.
So, should I talk in Hindi or in English?
English.
Okay. So, we're launching with the outlet Blanco Bandra over here. Already we have one place in Andheri. So, we are trying to expand our wings over same kind of theme, a Greek cuisine, a Greek theme. We're trying to get it in Bandra as well. So, yeah, when I went for my honeymoon to Greece, so that was where I got inspired, you know, this kind of place needs to be here in India as well. People need, so there are many people who don't get a chance to go to Greece. So this is where I thought, no, the Greek palate, the Greek cuisine, Mediterranean cuisine should be there in India as well. And people should have the feel of Santorini streets, which is why when you enter the place, you feel like you are in Greece and you are relaxing at the same time. So the theme is same. The only thing that we've tried to do over here is give it a party vibe as well. So if you want to relax, you can always sit downstairs, and when you want to party, you can go up to the bar and party as well.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, I'm waiting.